Shirt and then lived in Dumfriesshire, but he also did a fair bit of travelling around Scotland as well. And so this next one was written after he spent a bit of time hanging out in Edinburgh. And it's about a man who's about to board a ship to go off to war, and he's drinking a final toast to his sweetheart before he leaves in the pub. And her name is Mary. So this is the Silver Tassie.
A pint of wine and fill it in a silver tassie that I may drink before I go a service thing. The trumpets sound, the banners fly, only the lightning speed, they are ranked ready, the ships are all.